Hola, ¿cómo estás? Just kidding, it's me, Captain Fox. So, when we left off last time, I was definitely getting my ass kicked by Mewtwo Black. Or I guess the technical word, what they really call him, is Shadow Mewtwo, but whatever. So, I wanted to do some practice and maybe train my Pokemon up a little more, like, you know, level up so that the Red League wouldn't be as hard as it normally would be. But, you know what, I feel like... I kind of feel like suffering today, so...
Here we are again! It's time to take on a whole new league!
Ooh, nice.
Apparently, this league jumps up in level a lot more than the others have.
Perfect.
But don't worry, you'll be fine. You and your Pokemon aren't exactly wimps either.
Let's see how the first one is, and see how badly I lose. I can definitely stop you.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
Oh, so I did change up my support sets, like... I just put these guys in. So, yeah, let's try these guys out. Oh no, not a Gengar user. Alright, Pikachu, it's just you and me.
Go show them what you're made of.
Let's do this.
Round one.
Fawkes, just do your thing and you'll be fine. Let's keep our block up.
Yep.
They've recovered from their synergy gauge. Okay, race yourself. Go, go, go. You're losing HP.
Wow, yeah, I am losing really badly. Okay, they are a lot harder.
The next round is where it counts. Too bad about that last round. Do you think they'll be using the same support the next round?
Round two.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your critical hit. Normal attacks are super effective against ground attacks. Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use Earth! Here they come! Haven't forgotten about support, have you? If you're in trouble, call me to help!
Alright, maybe we can do this.
The next round is where it counts. Next up is the final round.
Yeah, definitely Togekiss healing ability is coming in handy.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle.
Oh, I see your opening, bitch. I gotcha.
Nice! Hey, did you forget? You can call in some support. The synergy gauge is full! You regained some HP. really ticking away.
Hell yeah. Oh, he came at me hard, but thankfully I was able to regroup and win in the end.
By the book, battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad either.
That was a lot of experience.
Pick where you want to assign your skill.
All right, let's see what this guy has to offer. You Togekiss came in really handy. Let's give him another shot. Ooh, Sceptile. I haven't fought one of those in a while. Don't mind me, just stretching.
Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Fun. Normal attacks will always win over ground attacks.
Oh shit.
Critical hit! That counter attack was super effective against that normal attack.
Wow, damn, it's hard.
Be careful.
This Sceptile has really strong attack.
Alright.
One combo and like half my health was gone. Holy shit.
Awesome. Can I expect some more of that for the next one?
Round two.
Hopefully.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. You don't want to mess with an opponent that I first activated. Hey, did you forget? You can call in some support.
Come on. Bitch.
You've got the lead, but don't jinx yourself.
Sand attack for the win.
Good work. Your battles are fun, even just watching.
Ooh, I'm leveling up every match. I definitely need more defense.
You earned a new title. Time to pick a support set. All right then, go get him.
Unyielding warrior. They've got almost as much of a win percentage as I do. And they fought more battles than I have.
Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with
round one.
Move around the whole area to make use of your speed.
Wow.
All right, let me call in some support. Still too early to use your synergy first. just full! Now's your chance! Use Hurt! Be careful! That boost up to a little deep! You're at about half HP! Be careful! You haven't forgotten about support, have you? If you're in trouble, call for some help!
Oh, yes, yes!
Hey, you did it!
I didn't think I was gonna be able to do it, but I did it! Boy, I did it!
Alright, let's have some more fun for the next round.
Ah, fuck. No, I picked the wrong one.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best! Let's keep our block up now. You're at about half HP. Be careful. That attack is hard to die.
Shit.
They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Tiny, your burst is almost gone. Don't forget to use your burst attack.
Right after this, girl. Right after this. Hit him! Aw, damn it.
Your opponent called in some support. Pick up power to kill your energy gauge.
Ah, shit. That was really close. Man, I need some liquid courage.
Nice work! Looks like my advice.
Oh, just shy of level 30.
You got a new item.
Harjuto? It's an interesting name. So I don't know if you've noticed yet, but I changed Nia's outfit. She looks much, much more lovely. You're kinda not number one in the world. I clearly saw that your rank was 67 or something like that.
Speaking of support status, I'll try to give you some good advice.
It doesn't tell me my score, I probably should know my score, but considering I've won every time, it's a little kinda like whatever. Gotcha. Stunner!
Now's your chance to use Burst! Alright, let's call in some support! Alright! Go give them what for! Alright, let's have some more fun for the next round too! Now then!
Round two!
Alright then, let's give it a
shot!
Oh
shit!
You don't want to mess with an opponent without Burst activated! Here they come! Be careful!
Fuck! No!
But things are only just getting started! Oh, looks like some power has appeared! Pick that up to level 60 gauge!
Wow, come on, really? Oh, I'm still alive.
Hey, your synergy gauge is full. Our time is halfway up.
Come on.
They made you their punching bag. Come on, let's whip here's the final round. The next round will decide the match.
Final round.
My Weavile's cheering for you too. Your synergy gauge is still only half full.
Whoa! You didn't get me that time, bitch.
They've recovered some of their synergy gauge.
Yes! Payback's a bitch, motherfucker! Damn, look at that technique.
Nice battle. Hope to see more of the same from you.
That's probably the best I've ever scored on technique in my life.
Keep up the good work. Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
Ryan, this is the toughest guy I've fought so far.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Hope this will be some good old fun.
Not when you use the same one every time. Like me. Damn, this guy's fought and won more battles than I've, like, just had, period.
Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Am I in this to have fun?
Yes, your opponent's weakness is...
Wow. They really punish you in this one.
Recalibrate your attacks. Recovered some of their synergy gauge.
Whoops. That was miscalculated.
Be careful.
Shit.
Hey, did you forget? Let's keep that block off now.
How much defense does this guy have? What the hell? I thought it was winning this match. Fuck. Why does this guy always heal so much? I swear to God, every fucking time.
Your opponent called in some support.
Fuck! Seriously?
Come on,
okay, I better stop fucking around.
You can always change out your support and switch up your fighting style for the next one.
Round two.
Just remember, the most important thing is.
Damn, that thing has like huge fucking.
Critical hit! That counterattack was super effective against that normal attack. Keep it up. Attack! It's up, you can't use attacks against grab attacks!
One grab deserves another. Did I get him? Yeah! What I kind of really dislike is no matter how badly you beat them the last time, you always start out the same for the next round. See, like, I just rocked this guy and have so much health, like, why can't I bring that health into the next round? But then I suppose that would be too OP, like... But it's fine, as long as I keep playing this at this level, I'll win, right? Hopefully. Bullshit. Did I get it? Yeah! Fuck up, asshole. Fuck. Bullshit. It's over. It's over. I got him. Yeah! That was close! Okay, now this is the highest I've ever ranked on technique.
Nicely done! Hey, keep up the good work!
I definitely really need defense.
Pick where you want to assist.
Man, I can see why everyone's talking about you.
Ooh, thank you.
You'll hold your own in this league, no problem. I need to up my... Hey, one thing. I just heard this from a member of the league staff.
Ooh, what is it?
Seems like something odd has been happening across the entire Ferrum region. Gaia power, the source of synergy power, is apparently getting weaker.
That seems like a problem for y'all that really love using your synergy burst.
Wait, that sounds pretty serious, don't you think?
God. She is so pretty.
You said it. If it starts to adversely affect the Pokemon, then they're looking into putting the league on hold. I really hope it doesn't come to that.
The league's getting put on hold is a pretty big deal. Still been hearing lots about that Black Mewtwo as well. I've got a bad feeling about this.
It's a trap!
No use in sitting around worrying, though. We've got to start planning for the next battle.
That's a good jump. Free battle? What the hell is this?
Time to pick a-
Well, might as well try it out.
Alrighty, let's have some fun.
What rank is he? 61. Okay, I'll probably fight him in the next league match. So I think this is, like, now the number of battles that we've respectively fought is definitely off. I think that's a sign I have to go do some training off screen. What level are these guys at? They have, like, doubled my fucking,
You'll show them what you're made of!
They fought double the battles that I fought. Even when you lose, like, you get, like, experience, right?
Come on.
this?
They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. All right, let's call in some support. Pick up power to fill your synergy gauge. Your synergy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use first. All right, go get her. Your first is almost full.
Get him. Yes. Is it? Oh, it's not gonna be over, but it'll be closer now. Oh, you didn't see that sidestep, did ya? Come on, Toga Kiss, you always got my back.
Round two.
But you just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. Now you're in cool phase. Your synergy gauge is
bullshit, why can't I grab this guy?
You forget? You can call me some support!
Fuck! Damn it! Seriously?
Your synergy gauge is full! You're powered up! Now's your chance! There's some power on the field! Your burst is almost up!
Oh, that retaliation was real fucking quick. Fuck. I got played. Nice. If I play it smart, I might be able to win. Yes! He didn't see that coming at all, did he? Damn. Well, I honestly didn't either. I thought it was gonna lose.
Battle. So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
Lucky!
You got a new item!
Yes, well, I think I'm gonna take this opportunity to do some training and regular matches off screen so I can just level up a little bit so I'm at least like on the same like amount of battles as like the CPUs are. So I think that about wraps up this episode. I will see you guys next time.